We crossed Zimbabwe's border, flew over the dry fields of my homeland, coming into Joburg. The suntan swimming pools and the Soweto sharks, airports and railway stations, stranded with a rucksack and guitar. The languages and the places change, and the sky has different stars. I may be walking in the streets of a city called London, by the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of a city called Amsterdam, by the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. Say Africa, 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 say Africa. Sticks and stones and the UN loan and the passport controls for countries that don't exist. It's a big world, they have their own problems, everyone. And there's gold in that clenched fist. People ask me where I'm from, I say Mamelodi Township, in a city called Tshwane, meaning we are the same. I have a friend who's a great musician and is from Ebayi, near King Williamstown, you know where Steve Biko was born. You might have read or seen a film about Africa. You know it's a big continent with the great gift of Ubuntu. I may be walking in the streets of a city called London, by the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of a city called Amsterdam, by the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa.
Harunye, harunye maruna, harunye, harunye maruna,
harunye, harunye maruna.
Harunye, harunye, marunya. Your family photo.
No, I want Mike just sitting there.